They're carrying him. So it's like a symbolic reference to being carried by people. So the idea of going from person to person, and that's the representation of what they're showing here, is like, I'm not dictated by myself, I'm dictated by the people mm-hmm. that I go to, mm-hmm. in a sense. And that's kind of like what this was going on with this person. Could be Paul.
Yeah, that's how I always am. Like, I always said that to
subconscious person. Reference, meaning yeah. Paul in the future subconsciously is surrounded by science and completion, from your perception. Science meaning the religious basis of, you know, belief or belief structure, right? And completion meaning something started is ending and restarting. Do you have any questions about that?
No, because I feel like it can mean, like, to so many areas of my life. No, I don't have questions. It's accurate.
Okay, and then, in the world around you, you have interference with the Queen of Discs by power. So power is interfering with you. If you're the Queen of Discs, it could be someone you know, or it could be you. It depends on how you identify. This is a person that's more oriented towards nature, very powerful in their own right, very comfortable, that's the whole point. The queen represents the watery element, which is emotional and manipulative. And the discs represent more of the idea behind that is happiness, getting happiness, and then not being able to derive happiness from within, so then they try to get it from other people, which becomes a form of manipulation. And that's where you get the queen. So a queen has to become the queen because of the manipulative state of being controlling people. See? So discs is the earth element. So earth is comfortability, contentment, wealth, you know, these types of things, like oriented with. And then power is structure, but also imprisonment.
Hmm. That makes sense. Mm-hmm.
So interference means there's something in the way. So if I read it like that, something's in the way of the comfortability, wealth, and manipulation tactics by some sort of power, which is at this point representing an imprisonment.
And so do you think that could be like somebody I know? Like,
it could.
Because I keep thinking of my mom, my stepmom, when you say that.
Yeah, so then that's where you get the cards and we can ask questions.
Yeah.
Go ahead and spread that out how you like, and then pull a card out of there that, or ask the question, okay. And then pull a card out of there.
Like, how do I get over the barrier to be successful?
That would be like three cards.
Oh, three cards?
If you want that question. Yeah. Okay.
Sure, should I ask a different one?
No, you can ask whatever you want. As long as you derive the question, then I can interpret with your own understanding.
So how do I move the interference so I can be just happy and successful?
Three. Cards.
Like this?
Just hand me three.
Oh, hand me
out of the deck. Doesn't matter what.
Okay.
You can look through the deck and find them if you like, you know.
Oh, I probably wouldn't want to do that. Are you gonna pick them?
I mean, don't look at them as you know.
Yeah, you
feel for, you know, which ones you like or whatever. But some people just pick one right off the top, you know. Other people, like, know where they're at and they're like, I gotta find it. I'm kind of like that myself. I'll just like go like this until I feel the warmth, and I'm like that.
I just do it till my mind stops thinking, because I'm like an analyzer. So it's like right when it cuts off, I'm like, okay.
Okay, so it's cohorting. Yeah, so this must be you, and that is your mom. Because because this is the princess. You kind of identify yourself as a princess. We just established that over here somewhere. Here. And so wealth, also representing currency, leads to happiness for you. So currency of some sort is going to lead you to the purest happiness, and then that will bring you to a more comfortable state.
Hello?
Oh, hold on a second. I don't have my headphones on. Hey. I'm doing the guided meditation reading thing. Yeah. Well, it's okay. The person's going to the bathroom. She's going to the bathroom. What's up? I don't know. A couple hours, probably. Alright. Okay. Cool. I'm gonna work tomorrow. I'm gonna work tomorrow if they have work tomorrow. Am I what? No, I don't think so. I might try to hit up Shayna, but I doubt that's gonna happen, so. But we'll see. Okay. Alright. Bye. Doggy, can you get down off the table, please? Come on. I don't want to, lift you up. It might, hurt me or something.
Yeah, and then the eyeball thing trips me. Oh my god, she loves being the center of attention. This is a real
thing. I'm taking over.
Oh my god.
This place.
And then there's candles everywhere. She'll burn her whiskers on the damn candle.
Yeah. Messed up the whole card system.
Oh my goodness, look what you've done. She doesn't like systems, she said.
Her system.